Welcome to this brief guide on how to set up Phone Link in Windows 11. The application formerly known as Your Phone has been upgraded to the brand new Phone Link application. Today I'm going to show you how to set this up using my own Samsung device. The first thing we want to do is open up the Start menu and type into the search box Phone Link. You'll note here I have a live video feed of my mobile device on the side so you can see what it would look like there. Once the Phone Link app is open, we need to open up the Link to Windows application on our mobile device. With this open, we want to turn this option on and select Add a Computer. On the Phone Link app on our PC, we should then select I have Link to Windows app ready and select Pair manually. On your mobile device, click Continue, and on your PC, click Create PIN code. You will then receive a PIN code and you need to type this in on your mobile device. This will initiate the pairing sequence. Now, if this is the first time you have done this, you may need to approve some permissions requests on your mobile device. I've already done that, so I'm just going to select Done. You'll also note there is an option to use mobile data for the synchronization should you not be connected to Wi-Fi. Once that's done, you're all set. You can click on Continue to utilize the Phone Link app. There'll be a quick start guide to kind of give you a brief heads up of what you can do using the Phone Link app, such as sending text messages, viewing the photos that are on your device, and in the case of certain devices, using the mobile apps on your PC. Now, if you wish to use your PC's Bluetooth settings to make a phone call, you do need to accept some extra permissions on your mobile device, but clicking on the Get Started button here will initiate that process. And once the permissions are approved, your call logs will begin to populate. Now, the synchronization process is occurring at the moment, but we'll show you that there are a few options that you have available to you in this application, such as messages, photos, apps, and calls. They can all be found in the top app bar up here. Now, once the synchronization process has begun, you'll notice I can now see my text messages. I'm obviously not going to show you those, but I can click on one of my text messages if I prefer. I can even utilize the text box down here, and I can utilize the keyboard on my PC to then type my reply should I wish. In the Photos area of the Phone Link application, you will see the 50 most recent photos on your mobile device, and you can easily copy and paste these from the Phone Link app to any other application on your PC. We'll jump over to calls now, and since I've given the permissions, I can actually see my call logs, or I can directly dial numbers and use my device's microphone in order to make those phone calls. In the Applications section, we have the ability to open up applications on my mobile device and see them on my PC. Please note this is limited to certain devices at this time. Now you'll notice I have Spotify currently open here, and the song is currently playing. There is a couple of other features built into the Phone Link application, such as a media control system, which will be available all the time. And as you can see, this is directly controlling the Spotify application that is playing on my mobile device. I'll pause the music right now, and I'll close this application. Now, this is not just limited necessarily to being able to open up one application. So for instance, I'm opening up Sync here, which is my Reddit application, and I'm scrolling through using my scroll wheel and my mouse, but I'm not limited to just that. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna open up Spotify again, but dun, 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 I have two applications running on my mobile phone, but visibly being seen on my PC at the same time. Whilst I'm in the application, I can also quickly toggle on and off things such as Do Not Disturb, Bluetooth, device audio, or music, as well as seeing the status indicators such as charging and battery status of my device. When I scroll down to the bottom of the app bar here, I have the ability to see any notifications that are on my device, as well as interact and clearing them from my phone. And as you can see, I've now cleared off all of my notifications, utilizing nothing but the Phone Link app, and my device has been able to stay plugged in and charging, ready to go when I leave work. And that's the Phone Link app on Windows 11. Hope you enjoyed this video, and I'll catch you in the next one. Thanks for watching. If you'd like to see more content like this, be sure to check out the channel. And if you like what you see, don't forget to hit that subscribe button.